今天呢是6月1号，然后呢也是我为期两周的annual leave 开始这样子，所以就想说来记录一下这两周都在做什么。那早上呢先从 online 的英文课开始这样子，那等一下就上英文课了。
Lovely to see all your faces this morning. And we're on lesson 11A. Yeah, just take a look, page 86. Yeah. So, how was your weekend or your, and what did you do yesterday, Janet?
Yesterday I gathered with my friend. Yesterday, I gathered with my friend, so we ordered Thai food, then eat together.
Oh, nice. Thai food too. You have a favorite restaurant here in Singapore?
Yes, there's a restaurant in Vivo City.
Uh-huh.
It's called Nakhun.
Nakhun, oh, okay.
It's quite nice, yeah.
Okay, you should try that out sometime. I love Thai food.
Okay.
Janet, how about you?
I'm good at English and math.
Uh-huh.
And okay at art or PE.
Right.
Then bad at history and geography.
Always boring, right?
Yeah,
very difficult. I think geography is something that most people find hard. Even today, if you ask somebody capitals or where is this particular country, you're like, I remember, but now on the map, it's so hard to find. Yeah.
Hello. 刚刚呢，我去这里 Apple Store 上课，然后呢，虽然我用 iPhone 用了好几年了。但是我是最近才知道，就是 Apple 他们有课程可以上这样，然后所以在放 annual leave 的我呢，因为没地方去，然后就想说来这边上课看看学习新的东西。那我今天上的课程是跟 photo 有关的，然后还有 video record， 那我觉得蛮不错的，就是我都有学到新的技能。然后呢，今天就是学 photo 的课程的时候呢，就是也是伪 model 这样子给人家拍照，然后拍了几张我觉得还不错的照片，那之后呢会放在影片中给大家看看这样。那我蛮推荐就是 Apple 使用者如果想要学习新的技能或者是有什么问题的话都可以来这里上课，他们的人都蛮 nice 的。那我之后应该还会再上其他的课程学习新的东西，毕竟呢虽然我是 Apple 产品的使用者，但是呢我对于它里面的功能呢其实很多都还不知道，所以之后呢会来慢慢的学。那因为是免费的，我觉得非常的棒，推推。那欢迎大家来学习咯。有科技感呢。这是我第一次进来 Marina Bay Sands 的 Apple Store。下要在这里上课，来绕个一圈。
Good. 3, 2, 1.
You don't feel so self-conscious.
定的嘎勾到了，我们的 COVID-19 防疫装备，咻，拜丁，午安。今天呢要煮绿咖喱，然后是用前几天吃剩的酱，然后再加鸡肉跟四季豆。然后因为我没有饭，所以我就想说我加刀削面，然后给它用小块一点，这样煮久一点，就这样。